So Eichberger's gone. What about last night's surprise winner with the Heidi pigtails and lots of umpire music from the local DJ, for Martina Kocher of Switzerland, the 30-year-old physical education instructor from Bern, the sprint world champion, very quick in training. And after her win yesterday, she admitted she didn't expect to win, but she did think she'd do well here. She likes the track, it suits her style, it suits her body. Good exit out of S4. She's in the red though, 3,300 back. Absolutely crucial to get Jena and the Kreisel right, because it was below the Kreisel. She was so good last night. Nails the exit, look at this, straight down the middle. And out of Kelstein, through Echo. She's in the lead. She's ahead of Ivanova. Kocher could be going to do it again. The Swiss takes the lead with two to go. Ivanova. Well, Ivanova gave it everything. She's a big, strong athlete. She's got great starting speed, but Martina Kocher is in a world of her own. This 24 hours, here we go in the Chrysler, there's the first pressure. She doesn't put in a big steer to stop the drop. Second pressure takes her, and then she steers it down for the exit she wants. Look at those toes pointing the way she wants to go. They always say in driving cars, the car follows the eyes. Well, in this sport, the sled follows the toes. Martina Kocher. Well, she's in the medals again.